More than 50 million Americans have a condition called gastroesophageal reflux disease, or GERD. Some patients with GERD have heartburn, but many do not. GERD can lead to a condition called Barrett's esophagus, which can then progress to esophageal cancer. Barrett's itself does not have any symptoms, but there are some risk factors. These include being a white or Hispanic male over the age of 50, having prolonged GERD, being obese, especially central obesity, and smoking. Fortunately, we have a procedure called radiofrequency ablation, or RFA, which we can use to treat Barrett's and prevent esophageal cancer. If you think you might be at risk for Barrett's, please contact your primary care provider and see if you would benefit from an upper endoscopy.